Hi there! Hi, we are Pablo and Anne from Tango Space, where we help men and women in London and in Paris to move better, express themselves, dance elegantly, and meet friendly people without tango lessons. And if you know us, you probably know that we really like simplicity and elegance in the dance. Once you have simple, elegant movements, you can make them more sophisticated by adding decorations. So in this video, we're really excited. We have an amazing topic for you this week. We are going to look at how we can take a simple movement, like the forward ochos, and make them more sophisticated by adding a decoration for the man and a symmetrical decoration for the follower.
Yes, it's important to understand that we can always add decorations, even that with very simple movements, no? Like the forward ocho, like Anne say, and we don't need to do complex stuff to decorate.
So let's have a look first at the basic movement based on the forward ochos, and then we will show you how you can add decorations.
So what we are doing is we are starting a side step together, and I'm going to invite her to do a forward ocho around my axis, another forward ocho, and then the last forward ocho, inviting her to go back in front. So now we are going to do the same thing but with the decorations. So what we are going to do is the same thing, side step together. But now when I invite her to do the first forward ocho around my axis, when she pivots, I'm going to pivot with her and I'm going to cross. I'm going to cross behind. And now I change my weight, and when I invite her to do the second forward ocho, I open my right shoulder. And when she goes forward, I will go forward with my free leg, with a little decoration, little lapis with my left leg. I collect and I invite her to go back in front of me. So now we show you from another angle. Side step, she pivots, I invite her to do a forward ocho around my axis, and I pivot with her. This point is very important that we pivot together and we create this spiral where I cross, I change my weight, I do the decoration and she goes forward and then back in front.
For the ladies, one great thing is that when we see that our partner is decorating with a cross, we can add a symmetrical decoration by crossing behind, okay? So that is obviously if he gives us the time, but often when they are decorating, we have time because they slow down their dancing. So here, this is a simple thing that we can do. We take a forward ocho and we cross here in the back. So the idea is to have the knee behind the other knee, okay? Not here, the knee behind the other knee. Decorate and roll the pivot and roll the leg. And again, I cross behind, I unroll the leg. And again, I can cross behind and unroll my leg. So don't forget that the idea is to always use the spiral of the dissociation when we are pivoting. So we go here, and then when we are going to unroll, he's going to help us dissociate upper body, then the hips, and then at the very last moment, the free leg. So ladies or followers, but also leaders, don't forget that the reason why we cross behind is because we are using the spiral of our body and our free leg is simply naturally crossing behind. You don't need to consciously do this and cross. It is simply because you are starting your dissociation from the upper body, then the hips follow, then the leg, that the free leg unrolls and crosses behind. And then you can uncross it.
One important thing of these decorations, in general of all decorations, is that what we want is to express things that happen in the music. Yeah? This little gift that the music has that we want to decorate. Yeah? Sometimes it can be the singer, sometimes a violin, a little piano, anything that happens in the music. as long you are expressing what is happening in the music, it's going to feel much better and more enjoyable as well when you do with your partner. So yeah, so please, even if it's something new, you need to take the risk and to do the decoration with the music, but of course be with your partner, yeah? Be connected with your partner and find that that transition in the pivot where we pivot together and we are together decorating.
So ladies, exactly like Pablo was saying, like for the leaders, don't hesitate to take risk and try new things. If it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out, there is no problem. And also don't hesitate to slow down a little bit to do your decorations. Your partners are listening to you. They will also slow down their music, their dancing, and it will help them understand how you are perceiving the music. So go, decorate, don't hesitate to express yourself. We really hope that this video is helpful. If it was and you like it, please like it and share it with your friends. If you are on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We share weekly video tips to help make your dancing more elegant, more playful, more sophisticated. If you are in London or in Paris, we teach weekly group classes and also private lessons every day of the week. So you can find us and contact us if you want to improve your dancing with us. And especially,
please keep learning and keep sharing your dancing, because the world of tango needs your embrace.
Yes, definitely. We look forward to seeing you in the next video.
Bye bye.
Bye.